My name is Marcus. This is my 19th year in a Roman Legion. I have just 12 more months to get through, and I can finally hang up my sword and shield for the last time and go back to Rome. I moved to Deva nearly 3 summers ago, originally from the golden fields of Italy. At first, I found it very cold compared to my home. The winters here are harsh, with piercing winds whistling through the trees. I'd soon had to get used to it though. Today started very early. Sleeping in a barrack with 7 other men means I never get a restful sleep. I won't describe the snoring sounds. Our bunk beds are also rather uncomfortable, but it beats what most people use outside the fortress. As soon as I got up, I put on my tunica, peruges, and caligae before heading to the room at the end of the barracks for my gladius, scutum, and gallia. The roaring fire warmed us all up as we had our morning porridge. This is one thing I won't miss about this place. Every meal usually consists of porridge or bread. After breakfast, we headed into the courtyard. The early morning mist clouded the fortress. I could feel the chill in my cheeks. We paraded the area, practicing our testudo formation.
Testudo! Form!
Before the legate inspected our equipment. After this, we were all split to do our daily work. Battles are not the only thing a legionnaire has to prepare for. Today, I was on guard duty, which definitely felt a little dull. But I'm thankful, as there are much worse jobs to do. The bathhouse doesn't clean itself. In the afternoon, we got together outside the fortress. Here, we brushed shoulders with the auxiliary soldiers, mostly made up of dirty Celts, to complete our afternoon drills and combat practice. I still think that their equipment is awful in comparison. In a few days, we will be heading out on a march to find new land to conquer. These lands are filled with savages that are no match for our combat abilities. As my day ends, and I'm sat, having my hog roast by the fire, I remember that I am one day closer to returning home.